Pretty tough, actually. Our first Clanfear. They're even more annoying in Oblivion, actually. Right. Because in Oblivion, they reflect damage. Have this. Oh god. Alright. Dispose of corpse. It's got a data heart out of that. But yeah, this actually has a really nice item in it. This is, this has a wizard staff, which has been mentioned in a comment that I should get a wizard staff. Because it has a levitation effect on it. But I won't. I mean, this is like, it's not a long dungeon, but it's... It would require a lot of effort and detract away from my mission. So, I'm going to leave it. Since I've worked out where I am. I must go to Red Mountain and commit my body to the earth. Right. Yeah, because we have the dust storm. Ironic. Let's level. Let's just lay down and level. Strength, intelligence, and willpower. Level 6. Marvellous. Can I kill this now? No. My damage with the bow has not increased at all. Maybe because I didn't increase my agility at all. That may well be why. In fact, I have strong suspicion as to that is exactly the case. This isn't the way I was going to go. I was going to go up there. But I seem to be going this way instead. There's Ghost Gate. I need to get to Ghost Gate. Because Ghost Gate's the only way through the mighty barrier. Unless you levitate over it. Which I could do, actually. Thinking about it. Might just levitate over the barrier. Which surrounds Red Mountain and keeps the evil beasties out. Yeah, there's a lot of cliff races around this way. I don't particularly like it. I don't like walking into the Ash Storm either because it slows you down. If I was running the other way, I would actually speed up. Nice touch that. Because I'm running like towards it, it's a little bit annoying. Right, I know that's a cliff racer. There you are! God, that scared me. Yes, I was scared by a cliff racer. And look at the damage it does. There has been some suggestions to go to Ghost Gate and steal the glass armor that's there. It's kind of tempting, actually, to do it now. But I won't, because that's... As I say, that's another video like sessions worth. Yes. No. I am getting a better shot with the bow. I'm getting there with it. Right. This is the barrier that surrounds Red Mountain. Let's levitate over it. Come on. Let's have a look at these sculptures while we're doing it. The sound effect seems to have gone off. There we go. And here we are. We've got a very, very strong chance. Oh god. Okay, that hurt. And there's a Corpus Beast after me. Yeah, we've got a very strong chance here of catching Corpus. Is something you don't want to catch, at least not until some time later in the game, which I'm not going to go into because it's kind of spoilers. But right, let's don't fail me now, Earthheel. Don't fail me now. Yeah, and there's a cliff racer after me as well. Just want to get away from that Corpus Beast, which thankfully moves really, really slowly. Death to your demon! Cliff Racer? See, Blighted Rat. You can get Blight as well, which is slightly worse than There's the corpus guy. Not really too much of a problem. Slightly worse than other, like, common diseases. You can still get rid of it pretty easy, but you don't want to catch it in the first place. I love the sky. They did a better job in Oblivion with the red sky, but it's, you know, not an entirely original idea, the red sky in Oblivion, was it? Oh god, there's something else. Something else. There's an ash slave or something. Okay. I can deal with this. I wonder if I can throw, like, something at him. Like, if I have, a damaging... That's on touch. Let's try that. Have that. Ah, he got me. What are you doing now? Die! Okay, dispose of that corpse. Right, we need to be heading up there, really. So I need to be doing a lot of levitating. So I can start, I can try and make my way up there, but it's gonna take a long time. So we're just gonna levitate up there. Which is equally gonna take a long time. I might see if I can get, like, halfway up there and see if I can walk the rest of the way. Yeah, there's a cliff racer after me as well. And my levitation's running out. No! This is not as easy as it might have been. Okay, he's out of... I'm out of range here. He can't get me. She's fortunate. Because I was in a hole. Earth Heal's been behaving this video. Let's see if it's going to continue to... No. It's because I mentioned it, isn't it? Yeah, it is. My own fault. Need more Magicka. And... Alright. Levitate will take a lot of Magicka. Alright, 10 points for 30 seconds. Or... See, 1 to 3 points for 20 seconds. So if I cast that, I'll move a lot faster. But there's a very slight, there's like 1 in 3 chance that I'll cast it and it'll waste all of my Magicka. So I think Hover's the best bet, even though it's very slow. Yeah, 1 to 3 points. It's also dependent on your speed. If I was to be wearing the Boots of Blinding Speed right now, that 1 point of levitation wouldn't matter because I'd have a speed of like 240, 250, so... yeah, I'd be doing... I'll be going quite fast, put it that way. Go on, climb that, there we go. Climb it. Climb, there we go. Right, we're not at the highest point now. Not at the highest point yet, even. See, I'm moving into the storm as well. Fails. If I try and move, like, basically, like, quite level, which is hard to do. As we approach this area we're coming up to, you can see that was no way the highest point. Still, big mountain emerging in front of us. Big mountain. And that is the summit of Red Mountain, as you can see.